years old, and he took ninth at the World Championships. People really didn't know a lot about him, but he has tremendous speed when he skates. The problem is if he starts to lean on the jumps, he can really fall off.
Much experience on the international scene. Opening with a triple axle, triple toe loop.
He's moving. But
2 foot the landing, a little bit of a turn, change the triple into a double.
He's only been training for 2 weeks prior to the Goodwill Games due to a strain at his right ankle, so that has set him back a little bit.
On top of that, he's debuting a brand new short program here. Footwork into a triple Lutz.
Wow.
Nice. Very nice. Combination spin, a little bit of a bobble on the end of that.
Music from Nouveau Flamenco.
Easy double axel. Performance seems a little flat, Peter, and that's something else that can come with experience. Experience of competing, feeling comfortable in front of not only the judges, but these audiences.
Absolutely true.
Circular footwork.
Yevgeny Pliuta from Ukraine suffered an injury prior to the Goodwill Games. But Rosalind, it is so true in the short program. It isn't just about connecting the dots between the 8 required elements. You really have to show some presentation in between those required elements, but they're so hard that everybody only thinks of those required elements.
And he really didn't get much heights in this double axel. He just kind of skims across, puts in the free leg, a little bit of a turn, double toe.
So Pliuta will now get his scores for the short program. From Ukraine, trains in Kiev. And there's a quick look at the man who could really upset a lot of things in this men's competition. What a dramatic situation taking place with Yevgeny Plyushenko, 15 years old. This could be his moment if he skates well. But first, Pliuta's marks. A little bit of delay with the scores. We don't always have answers as to why it takes so long, but the judges individually punch their scores in and then they go to a master computer. And remember, These scores will all be tabulated with the free program. Here are the required elements, scores, and with the mistakes that occurred, 4.5 to 5.1, and then the presentation scores. Well, Roz, they don't go up that much, but a high of 5.4.